On a beautiful Baltimore Saturday morning, almost 800 people gathered at Diane Geppi-Aikens Field in the memory of Loyola's late women's lacrosse coach. Loyola's longtime women's lacrosse coach, Diane Geppi-Aikens, passed away in 2003 after suffering from brain cancer. However, her legacy lives on both in lacrosse and at Loyola.
I see all these people around here, and it makes me really feel warm to know that Diane, even though Diane's been gone over 7 years, that she is still remembered and supported by the lacrosse community.
It was the 8th annual Diane Geppi-Aikens 5K run and 1 mile fun walk that brought many together from the lacrosse community, the city of Baltimore, and Loyola University, Maryland.
Ready?
I definitely learned a lot from her. First and foremost, she was definitely someone who gave her all into everything, and I think that that's something that I live my life. My glass is always half full. She definitely instilled that as well.
My heart is really warm to know how much these people, or how much they mean to us.
Well, Diane's such a big part of Loyola tradition and history, and she just instilled a lot of passion into the program, and I think that's been carried over.
This day is absolutely fantastic, and I know that Diane's up there smiling down every time they have this race, and especially when we get a beautiful, beautiful weather like this. So it's a very happy occasion for us as a family that everybody remembers our daughter.